My name is Maya Enriquez, and I am an alum CMC student, and I have been in the program for 5 years. Right now I'm studying at Vassar College. It was very exciting for me and my family to have been accepted to go there, and truly it wasn't just something for me, but it was for my parents and for my grandparents as well. I'm the first in my family to go to college, and this is an experience that they didn't have the opportunity to pursue. So definitely felt that as I was going to college, it wasn't just me, but it's also taking the dreams of my parents and my grandparents. My participation at the CMC definitely made a difference in my life because it definitely opened doors for me in ways I would have never imagined. Starting in middle school, being in that band room and saying, I'm going to play oboe today, I didn't realize would really impact my life in the way it has. CMC provided a platform on me to learn musically and grow. I studied with Kathy Connor for so many years. She's such a mentor to me, and she not only mentored me in my music and my musicality, but also in life and what I do and how I want to pursue music. CMC gave me a place to go to every Saturday where my focus was doing something I loved and also interacting with other people, learning the tricks of the trade. I learned how not to get scared during auditions or not to get scared when I was on stage, and just performing with people. CMC definitely had a big part of my life. When I heard of this, I truly had no idea what I was getting into. I just thought, great, this sounds exciting and I'm going to do it. So I ended up coming in for an audition, and it was intimidating a bit, but once I'd heard that I'd been accepted, there was just no question in my mind that I definitely wanted to do this. Hearing that they offered private lessons for free was a luxury I'd never had before. The idea of taking lessons wasn't really in my reach, so hearing that there was a program that wanted me to come every Saturday and once a week to play music and would pay for it, and also would teach me other things about music other than just playing the instrument, there was so many resources, and I was like, this is an opportunity. I really can't let go of this. This is something exciting, and I definitely want to be a part of it, so hearing about CMC was truly life-changing. Asking why the CMC is important here in San Francisco is like asking why music is important here. The CMC provides a space for people that otherwise wouldn't have the opportunity to come and play music or learn an instrument or have a lesson or take kids and try something new. It's just something that really changes people's lives.